Before 2020, almost half of all food spending was on meals prepared outside the home. But the pandemic has made access to healthy food more challenging, and many people lack knowledge about how to prepare nutritious meals at home.
So we know from national studies that approximately 50% of community college students are facing food insecurity. And we know that when students are having a hard time figuring out how they're going to buy groceries or how they're going to put food on the table, they're not able to put as much energy into completing a writing assignment or getting a strong grade in their nursing class or obtaining the skills and the knowledge that they need to go out and start a career once they've graduated. I have had the privilege for a few years now to coach a really incredible program called Great Expectations. Great Expectations supports youth who have aged out of foster care as they get started in college and throughout their time until they've graduated. Many of these students don't necessarily have experience cooking. They're not familiar with a number of ingredients, and they don't necessarily have that support from a family member to teach them how to chop vegetables or cook rice. With the opportunity to pair with Dr. Yum, we're not just helping students access food, we're also helping them learn what to do with the food. In March of 2020, like many other institutions, we closed our physical campuses in order to protect our students, our faculty, and our staff. And that meant that we really had to completely change the way that we thought about food access for our students. So one of the things that we really encourage when we're working with students who are coming to pantry pickup is to use the resources that Dr. Yum offers in order to figure out what to do with the food they've picked up. Even just by providing flyers and sharing information with students about the Meal-O-Matic tool, for example, where students can plug in the various items that they picked up at our pantry pickup day and come up with a meal that they're able to provide and put on the table for themselves and for their families, we're really expanding the ways that students can use the food that we provide and ensuring that they're getting hopefully the best experience possible with the pantry pickup.
9,000 food education toolkits were distributed to food pantry patrons nationwide in 2020.
In addition to that, right now, with the Great Expectations program, we're piloting Zoom cooking classes with Dr. Yum. It has been fantastic, and we all were chopping vegetables and frying things in a pan and making noodles and sharing an incredible meal together. It was also a really incredible opportunity for us to feel a little more connected, almost like we're sharing a meal together as a team, which has been something that we have sorely missed in the last year when we haven't been able to connect like we normally would.